Hey guys, a few wet shavers have recently shared their stories about how they got into wet shaving, so I'm going to take this opportunity to share mine. So let's cut back to a few years ago. I was still shaving with cartridge razors and shaving gel that came out of a pressurized can. I was getting terrible results. I'd shave about once a week because I'd always get lots of ingrown hairs and razor burn, and I hated shaving. I did everything I could possibly do to avoid it, so I'd only shave once a week. I'd shave like Friday night so I could have the irritation over the weekend, so by the time I went to work on Monday, it'd hopefully be gone. It was an absolute mess. So I started looking for better ways to shave and to improve this experience. So the first thing I did is I went to Amazon, I started looking around for a better sort of like shaving cream, something that could help. And I looked for the best reviews and I came up with this. The Taylorville Bond Street Sandalwood Shaving Cream. Had great results, so I bought a tub and I started using it immediately and I loved it. I had a dramatic improvement in my overall shaving experience. It was a lot slicker, good post-shave, I wasn't getting as much irritation. I love this stuff. And this continues to be one of my favorite shaving products. Great scent, though I prefer soaps now, this is still gonna always have a special place in my shaving den. The sandalwood scent is awesome. So I was using this, I'd just open up the tub, I'd grab some out with my fingers and just apply it to my face. I wasn't even making a lather or anything like that. And then if I wanted to do another pass, I'd have to pull more out and apply it again to my face. I was going through a lot of this stuff. So I started going back after I went through a few tubs of it. And back then, this I considered this expensive. I was used to spending a couple bucks on just one of those cans of shaving gel. So I looked at some of the reviews on Amazon. People were talking about using a shaving brush, that they could make a lather with this and use less product. So I, once again, looked around Amazon for something cheap. People seemed that badger hair, you know, that was like a traditional shaving brush. So I wanted to get a badger hair brush, something that had good reviews and something that I could use with this. And this is what came up, the Ascali Pure Badger Shaving Brush. And they also sell us the same one as the Tweezerman one. So I got this and I started using it. It was great. I could lather up. It was a really fun experience for me, you know, doing like the whole shaving routine with this. And it was great. I started using less product, great shaves, but I just didn't like this brush. It was really itchy. Still, when I put it on my face here, I can just feel the hairs like pressing. It caused like a little bit of irritation during the shave. I just didn't quite enjoy it. Just kind of prickly almost. This brush just wasn't quite there for me. So I was hooked on the idea of a shaving brush. So I looked further and I found the Badger and Blade shaving forum. So I went there looking through reviews. People were talking about going to West Coast Shaving. So I went over to their website, looked around there, and I heard that boar hair brushes were a great beginner brush just because they were cheap and they could just give such great performance. So I looked around there, and then I found this. This is the Badger and Blade Essential Boar Hair Shaving Brush that's actually made by Omega. Awesome reviews on West Coast Shaving. It was like 20 bucks, so I picked this up, and it was amazing. So soft, I could face lather with it, bowl lather, and I was really onto something. I was still using cartridge razors, but I really enjoyed this. And in the process of discovering this brush, and reading reviews, people were talking about using safety razors. I had no idea what a safety razor was, or a DE razor, or you know, straight razor, any of this stuff. I didn't know this world was even out there. So, did more research, looked around, I realized people were using safety razors. And from what I could tell, people were getting great results with this. It was decreasing irritation, people could shave more often, weren't getting ingrown hairs, and it seemed like the perfect idea for me, for what I was still suffering with. I was still getting ingrown hairs and stuff. So I looked around and there were tons of recommendations. People recommend either the Merkur or Mercor 34C or the Edwin Jagger DE89. And looking through it all, I really liked the idea of the Merkur 34C. So this is the first safety razor I got. And I got it came with like one Merkur blade or Mercor blade in the pack. And I got a sampler pack of blades and that was it. That was the end of it. Started using this and immediately shaving became something I hated and would avoid doing, but something that I really enjoyed, I took pride in, and I wanted to do it as much as I possibly could. One thing led to another, more and more products. I got my first shaving soap and I put up a review on YouTube, and one thing led to another and here I am today. So that's how I got into wet shaving. I just wanted to share that story with you guys. And I'm always interested to hear your guys' feedback. I want to hear how you got into wet shaving and if you have any interesting stories behind that and what it's done for you. Hopefully this has been something good for you in your life. It's been something great for me and mine. Love making these videos. I love shaving this way, and I want to get more people involved in wet shaving, and that's why I make these videos, so that there's more resources out there, though there are plenty of resources. It seems to be a huge growing trend right now. But I just want to have out there ample resources and serve as one of those, hopefully, for people getting into wet shaving. So that's my story. Thank you guys for watching, and I always appreciate the comments, the views, and your subscription. So thank you.